PSI National Real Estate License Exam Prep 2020 to 2021. A study guide with 550 test questions and answers, explanations, includes practice tests for brokers and salespersons. Written by Patrick Cohen. Narrated by KC Wayman. Introduction. Real estate cannot be lost or stolen, nor can it be carried away. Purchased with common sense, paid for in full, and managed with reasonable care, it is about the safest investment in the world. Franklin D. Roosevelt. Do you want to get a real estate license? Welcome to the book which is going to help you to get one. This is the ideal first step that you need to take to ascertain your entrance into an attractive career in real estate. Just as you have been informed in your real estate studies, it is required in every state that real estate agents are licensed to practice their occupation. Although there are a few exceptions, it is important that applicants for real estate license take and pass either one or more courses of study to get a license. On the other hand, taking and passing an examination on real estate is required in some states. Perhaps you have not yet taken any comprehensive real estate examination. It is essential that you contact the real estate office of your chosen state about information as regards licensing requirements. Don't worry. I wrote this book basically to help you to get that license, and this book offers you the attitude and discipline that you need to become a winner. This chapter gives you an overview of what awaits you while you prepare for your real estate license examination and exposes you to how real estate examination is conducted and how you could apply to take it. There is no particular national real estate program of study or exam towards becoming a real estate agent. The administration of real estate examination differs in various states. To qualify for a real estate licensing exam in your state, it is necessary that you complete a state-specific pre-licensing education program. Once you are eligible to take the licensing exam, you will take a real estate licensing exam that is administered by your state. Therefore, your future career in the real estate business is dependent on your getting a score in the real estate licensing exam. Some states rely on independent bodies for the preparation, administration, and grading of real estate examinations. Others prepare their real estate examinations themselves in their jurisdictions. However, it is vital that you know that the tests are regularly revised so that they could reflect the present practice and law. The exam will contain two sections, state-specific portion and national, general portion, and you will be required to demonstrate your proficiency and knowledge about real estate practices, theories, concepts, responsibilities, policies, expectations, and terminology. Your real estate licensing exam has multiple choice questions format of about 100 to 150, about 80 to 100 questions on real estate related concepts, and about 60 to 80 state distinct questions. Every state's exam has a distinct set of questions according to their state-specific topics. Though the exams are administered in various states by the same testing service, the exams are made individualized for each of the client's state. The passing score of the examination is determined by each state, and some states sometimes require that real estate licensing applicants provide correct answers of a minimum of 70% answers to the overall exam questions in each portion of the licensing exam, state-specific and general. The good news is that if you are determined, hardworking, and confident that your success in this exam will open up the door for you to start a whole new life for yourself, this book will help you in preparing for your real estate licensing examination, whose service is administered by an independent testing firm, Psychological Services Incorporated, PSI. PSI offers a nationwide content-based examination for client states, and examination review committees and educational consultants are utilized to ensure validity and fairness during the examination. This book is produced to help you to learn the important facts, prepare for, and pass your chosen state's real estate examination. The book contains everything you need to know about your state and its exam content, and a wide variety of topics such as property ownership, real estate calculations, financing, valuation, and market analysis, transfer of title, brokerage responsibility, and property management, etc. Do you think that's all? Well, I will take you into a more designed and cohesive flow of the study, which replicates the actual test-taking process for individuals who intend to either take the broker portion of the test or the salesperson portion of the test. To pull it all together, it will interest you to know that each chapter has test questions and detailed answers explanations. In other words, this study guidebook contains 600 test questions with their respective answers to prepare you for the real thing. This book will not only satisfy your search for efficiency to streamline your studying processes, but it will also present an overview of issues relating to real estate. PSI National Real Estate License Exam Prep 2020 to 2021 is your complete comprehensive real estate guide that houses all the basic information needed and provides the most important sections that you need to study for while preparing for the PSI exam, including 8 practice tests, 4 broker practice tests, 4 salesperson practice tests, matching exercises after each chapter. You do not have to waste your time studying things that are not necessary. You could utilize your time efficiently by focusing on the key sessions mentioned in this book. You could use this book to study for any certification or licensing examination that is taken in the real estate field by any state. The book entails all the materials in the national and state distributed examinations. The first 2 chapters are study questions on various areas in real estate. Chapter 2 and Chapter 3 are study questions for brokers and salesperson applicants. Perhaps you have taken a basic course about real estate principles, which is not long enough to cover all the topics which could be encountered in the real estate examination so as to comprehend and respond effectively and successfully to all the test questions after each chapter. Do you know why you need the recommended tips to study for the exam? The answer is in your current status. It is possible that you are not a full-time student. Hence, you are no longer in the habit of studying, thorough reading, and test-taking. On the other hand, you may not only be out of the test-taking practice, but you may also have had more distractions and responsibilities to prevent you from proper studying in comparison with when you were in high school and college with assignments and well-defined hours. What you should know is that you are not alone in this, as you intend to acquire the needed knowledge to pass an examination. Usually in some states, out of the total license applicants, only a third of them pass the exam. What this means is that a lot of those people who are taking the exam are repeating their previous attempts. Perhaps you have taken and failed the exam before. You can improve your performance during the next attempt once you study this book, as it is designed to help you to learn and remember the basic things to pass the real estate licensing exam. In addition, the book provides you with up-to-date test questions and combines practice and theory questions to prepare you thoroughly before taking the exam. The book is designed to help you in handling your previously learned real estate terms and concepts when those terms and concepts appear as exam questions that you will be asked to answer in the exam. Over the past 20 years, I have been involved in the real estate business. I am aware of the stress which students encounter while looking for the necessary information. Hence, I wrote this book to remove the challenge of lack of organization and cohesiveness while students prepare for their exams. The aim of the author is to help you to achieve happiness by passing the real estate licensing exam. Pleasure is far from the reason for writing this book, but the book was written to guide, direct, expose, and inspire you towards the needed actions to be taken to take and pass your real estate exam, and to eventually get a license. Real estate is an imperishable asset, and it is ever increasing in value. It is the most solid security that human ingenuity has devised. It is the basis of all security, and about the only indestructible security. Russell Sage. Chapter 1. Everything You Need to Know. On your journey towards becoming a licensed real estate agent, one of the steps that you need to take is to write a state exam. Perhaps you think that taking a state exam is an intimidating...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.